do you get that famous solo at the beginning of Rhapsody in Blue to sound like a clarinet? Well, you can't really make the piano sound like a clarinet because it's not a clarinet, it's a piano. But you can make it sound jazzy and bluesy and fun, but you have to do things to it that aren't in the score. If you play like the score says, then you just get this.